Hi guys, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2013 with me, Dynamite Andy B. As you can see, Saladin. Still harvesting that field. And I just bought this tractor so we can go cultivate the field. Maybe I've got a draw. Booyah. Speed 2 down. Yeah. Oh, missing. Yes, we still cut grass. Should really get Big Mirror around. He's gonna be there for ages. Mind you, saying that, it's only halfway. Still got plenty of fuel. We're still waiting for him. Yes. I do like that animation. Superb. He's not actually missed a bit, has he? He's not missed one blade. Excellent. Oh, where is he? Nope. He has not. Right. What can I do now? You're new, darling. You just started. You're still doing that. You're doing that. Let's get out of here. And there's drills. Sorry. Cedars. Come on. Cedars. Thank you. Right. We have... What have we got? 110,000. So, could buy that. is that 23,008 meters? Oh yeah. It's only 15. Nope. Buy that one. It's only £15 a day. $15 a day. Yeah. I think we'll buy that one. Buy. There. What we do is, when he's when he's finished, it's a nice looking trailer. That's it, you just park it away. Drive a bit faster than that. Ah, from recording. Swack you up a bit. 24. Come on. Come on. Right. While he's doing that. Delivered. Fine. Engine. Oh, yes. Beautiful. In the trailer that comes out of your wages. It's good. Nice ones you got to go. what's the biggest mower we can buy? I'm trying to spend all my money. Mowers. Oh, that's the turret one, isn't it? What are the in-game mowers? 15. What's the working width for that? 9 foot. Or 2.8 meters. It's about the same size. Don't want one that's the same size. Well, what's the in-game mowers in? Oh, I'm gonna get run over. Cedar. Mowers. How wide is that one? It's 3.5. Well, it's not that big. What's that one? 2.7. Ah. 8.95. What if we get that one? 28. What's that? 13.2 meters. You get $450 a day now. Might just buy that for next time round. Windrowers, tedders, loading wagons. Did we not get a... Maybe it was in there. Nope. Thought we got... Feeding technology. No, it was a muck spreader, wasn't it? Wasn't a loading wagon. Yeah. Versus low manure spreader. Sit down. Sprayer. No. Nope. Right. Looks like the combine's finished. Yes, it is. Where's my trailer? Oh, there. Behind me. Okay. Let's get you started. And let's go and find my trailer. Ah. I've got to buy a different header, haven't I? That's not good. I've got to buy a different header.
That's cool.
that's the call. What the? Why have you stopped empty? Yes, thank you. I don't think this is going to do granola, but we'll go and try anyway. Beacons are very good. Crazy, why can't you just have the same head? This wouldn't happen in real life. You wait, it's gonna clash with the drill.